The 1 millionth Cadillac ever built was born on November 25th, 1949, to great fanfare. Now, why would I remember that? I was born on that very same date. This is the twin to that car. Further, everybody knows that the 48-49 Caddies got the impetus for their rear fins from the Lockheed P-38 fighter plane, a plane that my dad, working at Lockheed under legendary chief engineer Clarence Kelly Johnson, helped to design. So for those two reasons, this has always been one of my bucket list cars.